very happy to be here in Mytilene, and it is highly important to highlight that we represent ethical values of football, of society, and to show to the people and across the planet that we are all united under football and after the true meaning of hospitality here in Greece.
Particular condition here for this Youth Cup in Lesbos is that we work together with local academies, football academies and their youth, together with mixing in children from the refugee camp, which is actually a great way to bring them together, to integrate them and to, you know, have the joy of football together. And we are in close contact with UNHCR in Geneva, but also on several projects where they have provided us with a lot of support to do this kind of project.
Celebration for the goal now and for the day, and thank you to the UEFA, thank you to our partners and the other NGOs, the municipality and the football teams, and thank you to the children, refugee kids who are going to come together and really have a great memory for the rest of their lives.
Bravo!